It's the decision no woman should face.
It's quite a barbaric idea to chop your breasts off.
On 60 Minutes, three sisters fighting a genetic curse.
It was probably the single worst day of my whole life.
The drastic surgery that saved two and the gamble...
I thought I'd just wait a couple of years.
...that's left their baby sister fighting for her life.
We will carry her through this.
60 Minutes, 7:30 Sunday.